bioterror. The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results. And who are you supposed to trust? Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes? CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck? Count on us instead. We're above the politics, always watching, always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mop that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare. They call us TerraSave. Because Terra doesn't have to end with a wrist.
Hey guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi Claire.
Hey! Hey Claire! Moira. Welcome to the club. Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Psst. Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What? The new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello?
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're going to mention
her and her dad? Oh, yeah. Emotional minefield.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I gotta look out for TerraSave. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye. Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened... Why did it open?
I didn't do anything. Where have I been taken? Is that Moira?
Oh my God, Claire!
Don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of there right now. Moira, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Claire! Oh, I remember. Hey, take it easy. I mean, what in a
Stop
moist
talking.
Barrel of fuck is... Oh, Claire! I just wanna go home!
I wish I could tell you.
This is so messed up. What do you think this place was?
Did you hear that?
Is there someone else in here?
This could come in handy.
Guess I'm on light duty.
I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go!
Okay.
Careful. Stand back.
Thank you.
close. Yeah. She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this?
I can hear the wind out there. This must be the way out.
Then we need to find a way through.
What kind of whack job would... Ugh,
this is not okay.
Here.
Hold me steady. Okay.
Almost got it. No!
Well, that blows.
We made it. Key's over there.
Ugh, this place reeks. Shit, what's that?
The key's gone.
Do you, are you gonna use that?
It's more reliable than any person.
If you say so.
The key must have shook loose when the body fell. It could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around. You think it might have snagged on something on the way down? Out of reach. Let me try shooting it down.
Thank you.
double back and try the key. You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with a flashlight. Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons. Claire, you saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
Who the fuck is quoting poetry?
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Is she talking to us or at us?
This looks like a way out.
Ugh, fucking technology.
Looks comfy.
Yeah, let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it. It's not working.
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch? Moira, I'll give you a boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay.
This way! Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.